Man, they must be bored tonight. Yep. All this for one car? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! And fuck you! And fuck you, bitch! Fuck all you Blue ISIS thugs! These Blue ISIS thugs. How y'all doing? Recording the Blue ISIS thugs. Fuck the police. Driver and the passenger should be recording this. Make sure you record this, brother. Blue ISIS thugs. Recording them.
So you just a scene or something?
They just pulled this car over to revenue generate them.
Can we go with the truck?
Yeah. They got to steal that money. And that one acting all scary. He acting all scared. How you doing, ma'am?
Let me show you.
And now they're gonna cop-splain why they pulled him over.
Damn on you.
Nope, I don't, brother.
All right. Was on the phone, I could pick up on the reason. I think I'm out of the fucking reason. I want my father to put some pictures in the video.
Passenger does not have to ID unless he's suspected of a crime. We all know that because of the Fourth Amendment.
Get all the footage.
Yeah. Exercise your First Amendment rights and record everything these fucks do. Hang on. Hang on. Hey, brother.
That is great.
Just well to let you know, you don't have to ID because you're a passenger unless they have reasonable articulable suspicion that you are committing a crime, have committed a crime, or are about to commit a crime.
That's right.
You have Fourth Amendment protections.
Yes, sir.
Man.
Oh, fuck the police.
Ooh.
Fuck you motherfuckers.
Here we go.
Hey, man. Don't do that, man. Don't do that.
Fuck 12. Fuck 12.